make the bitter butter better, but the bitter butter makes the batter butter bitter. You can't say that. He might kill you.
What?
I feel sorry for you. You can't say that. You're all right, folks. I pay a $10,000 fine and do 3 years in prison. So don't play with me. Don't play. Please don't play. I'll go along with it. He got Sean Field. Good boy here. He done killed 3 or 4 men. I don't know where he buried the man. Somebody said he cut the toes off and sent the Richmond Hospital in a letter and told him the rest will be on the way. So he is dead. He dig up the dead and cut him up. He mad at you. You die on him, he'll go in the grave and cut you up.
No.
This is a bad motor scooter. I'm a man myself. Oh, I was a Navy SEAL. I fought in the Vietnam War. I'm 60, bro. Nobody don't want to grab me right now because I know how to bring you down.
Okay.
Don't care how big you. Don't talk to him. He said, be quiet. You got Sean Fuse. I got to be quiet. You're smoking pipe.
You don't shit on
your face. 2 seconds. Better brought some butter. Butter better brought some bitter. Better brought some better butter to make bitter.
I got this boy, this boy.
Let's go get a rod with the bull, huh? Les, you be drinking sometimes. You be getting a little wild in here. You smoke loud, too? Give me something. Smoke loud in there. Smoke one. Anybody got some rolling paper or even a blunt? Let's go get something for the tail, Rick. Get hit somebody. You'll be in jail for that.
No, no.
Save me a shot, bro. What you be calling a roach? Save me a roach. I was talking to a big old fat lady who was about 700 pounds. That's a joke.
Were you in
there? All right,
I'm going to go. You
tell me you were in there. Huh? No, see, I'm talking to that fat. You can't stop me communicating. All right, I can tell myself it's clean, though.
Yeah, well,
hang on, all right, it was a big old fat woman. She was 700 pounds. She had a little short man about, I guess, about 4 feet tall. He called her stank, ugly, you need to get a job, blah, blah, blah. She was ready to kill herself. She said, you know what? I'm going to see me a psychiatrist, right? She went to the psychiatrist, right? The psychiatrist said, oh, ma'am, I know what you're talking about. Your husband just don't know how to talk to you. We're going to have a big dinner tonight. You have all you can eat and all you can drink on the shake. Bring
driver.
That shout, man.
Bus driver. Yeah. You calm this down a little bit, please.
Ma'am, you could ask me that, ma'am, first. You could ask me that first, ma'am. Ma'am, what's wrong with us? Ma'am, all you got to do is tell me and I would stop. You had to go that way. Why you do me like that, ma'am?
Sure.
I didn't mean no harm. She said she
up. Shut up.
She didn't say
that. What did I say? Shut up. Eat.
Come on, Pastor. Please, Pastor, don't kill him. Don't kill that woman.
I'm going to kill you.
I'm going to play the books. Don't
come back here with that
noise,
bro.
Damn, everybody want to kill me.
Ain't nobody going to kill you, just don't want to hear the noise.
Damn. I understand, sir. You done said it, I'll be quiet. You gave me a cigarette, I remember you. Well, I better stop before I get killed.
Hey, you might want to, man.
I'm going to walk him. I'm going to leave the seal, bro.
Okay.
I don't know who be talking, but I can take him as well. I can take care of Tate.
Oh, yeah.
I can take care of myself. Anybody get in my space, I can take care of Tate.
Okay.
Don't get it twisted. I ain't no chump. Yeah. I was raised in Minnesota, bro.
Just be quiet so we can put on the bus.
You got my bag, right?